I used to work at the Grand Canyon, and walking around at night, walking into the canyon, moon was full shining down, showing the path down. As I was walking, I could hear like a screech of sorts, sent shivers down my body. Kinda assumed it was wolf or something, so continued on. As I was going, I looked at the rocks up ahead, saw this figure crouched to the side. I called out saying, "Hey, anyone there, you okay?" Whatever it was stood up. I saw it turn toward me a little, then it ran further down the path and around the corner. I was so curious at what the hell was happening, I chased after it. I got to the bathroom stop and heard something talking. I thought it was hikers coming back up. So I went into men's restroom, lights are off and it smelled foul. I used my phone flashlight, saw the mirror busted and weird symbols with eyes. Thought it was just kids being cops and playing prank. As I looked closer, I heard footsteps and bathroom door open and close. I rushed to but was locked in. This point I was a little worried, had 15% battery left. So was looking for way out when I hear like nails wood. I freaked out, I was charging the door to get out. Finally I get out and I just see a dead bird just bitten in half. I ran back up to get away, I don't know what was happening, but I just kept running. I heard something behind me, so I ran faster. I finally reached the top. I was out of breath and freaking out. I heard what I assumed to be a chuckle. Turned to look back down the path to see a shadow figure waving at me. I ran to car and drove home and locked doors. I don't know what it was, but I was not okay with it. That's what I remember. Oh, but the part that freaked me out, I told my co-worker about it, so they went and checked it out. Nothing was in the bathroom, no symbols or nothing.